Welcome, everybody. Thanks for coming to yet another music night. We'll open with Luke chapter 2, 1 through 20. Very familiar, but very applicable to the season and as well many of the songs we're singing. Luke chapter 2. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. This taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary his espoused wife, being great with child. So it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered, and she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. The angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. It came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen as it was told unto them. Let's open in prayer. O Lord our God and Father in heaven, thou who art most glorious and mighty and worthy of honor glory and praise and worship. In and of thine own being, by virtue of thy very existence as the one true God, we come before thee this evening, not only with awe in our hearts, but also with love and joy and a peace that passes earthly understanding, because of the knowledge we have of thee, not only as a God who created all of us, but also who hast saved us, who art revealed to us in the person of thine incarnate Son, Jesus Christ. We ask, Lord God, then, that as thou hast blessed us, so thou wilt tonight, as thou hast granted us a knowledge of thee, so thou wilt maintain that among us, both in all of our lives and also here tonight as we sing, that at the music, whether singing or playing, might not be performed nor heard without that knowledge, but with hearts filled with these glorious truths of thy grace revealed in the incarnation and in the coming of our Savior to this earth. We confess, Lord God, that we are unworthy of all these things, and that even now this prayer, this gathering together, and the singing and music that will come to pass shortly are polluted by our old nature and by our sinful flesh. And so we pray already now that thou wilt forgive those sins, that thou wilt wash us clean of the sinfulness that cleaves to us, and that thou wilt preserve us from falling into grievous error, especially the error of pride in our abilities, or in the glory of men, or in seeking the glory of men. And yet, Lord God, we pray this not with a futility, but with a confidence. For as we said before, so we say again, that thou art our God for Jesus' sake, and we have that peace, knowing and assured of this thy hearty love for us for his sake. So grant unto us thy blessing, that all that we say and think and do might be to thy name's honor and glory. Bless this evening of singing and of music to us, to be strengthened in faith, and also the fellowship after. We ask that thou wilt do all these things, once again, confident of thy favor for us in Christ, and praying only in his name. Amen. Thanks once again, and each number will come up at a time, and then most of you have programs. They're passing out some more now. We just made some copies, so hopefully that's enough for everybody. And then there'll be the intermission in the middle, and I'll come up and call out those when the congregational singing.
Behold the Lamb of God, the Lamb. congregational singing numbers. They're on inside the inserts. Hark the Herald Angels Sing first. Three verses. We'll sing all three. Brass will accompany us on verses 1 and 3. So keep singing for all three verses. And meanwhile, we'll take a collection for Hope Christian School.
Thank you. shepherds watch their flocks by night, all seated on the ground. The angel of the Lord came down, and glory shone. To God on high, and to the
Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody for coming, but I would especially like to thank everybody who contributed to this wonderful evening. Let's close in prayer. Our Lord and Father, which art in heaven, we thank thee that we could come together this evening to enjoy the gift of music. What a glorious gift thou hast given to us, that we are able to bring praise and glory to thy most holy name. Thou hast truly blessed this congregation with the gift of music. Lord, we know that these gifts are not of ourselves, but a gift from thee, and we pray that we might always use these talents to glorify thee, who are only alone worthy of all honor, glory, and praise. May this evening also be a blessing to each one of us, lifting us up spiritually and making us more and more aware of the blessings that we have in thee, and causing us then to live lives of thanksgiving every day. Lord, we are blessed to be called thy children, and blessed also to be thy servants. Cause us every day to be good stewards of these gifts that thou hast given to us and entrusted to our care. Bless now our fellowship together and keep us safe as we travel home. We look forward to worshiping together on Sunday. We pray that thou wilt prepare our hearts to receive thy word then too. Lord, we confess that we sin against thee every day in all that we do. We pray that for Jesus' sake thou wilt forgive our sins, blot them out in the blood of our Lord and Savior, and in his name do we pray. Amen.
You have the pink book, it's on 55.